DAX long-term forecast for the week of May 5th, FXEmpire.com. The DAX, as you can see, ran into a little bit of trouble up here again, and we definitely have 9,700 euros as resistance. If we can get above there and through the 9,800 euros level, then we definitely think this market goes to 10,000. Pullbacks at this point in time, all the way to 9 grand, should find buyers.